Hey guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I would like to talk about a new method of black pepper cultivation called as wall pepper. This is our small farm of 10 cents, which is roughly around 4,300 square feet. And here we are cultivating pepper using this method under the guidance of Mr. NN Poonacha. He has been extensively researching on the ways of sustainable cultivation and has set up the Adi Pepper Demo Farm and Research Center in Garhwale. We call this method of cultivation as crops from scraps. Yes, you heard it right. In the conventional method, the runner shoots which grows along the ground are used as the planting material, but in this method, we use the terminal or the top shoots of the pepper vines. This method has been already followed successfully in few plantations that we know of. Now, you may be wondering how can the terminal shoots be any good? Well, we have planted 210 vines from the terminal shoots in this plot. These vines are 18 months old and this is their second year of harvesting. As you can see here, the vines start bearing fruit much sooner compared to the conventional method, which typically takes 3 to 4 years and is very labor intensive. We can prune or let the vines hang off the standard and they still continue to produce abundantly. By doing this, we can maintain the height of the vines. Here we are planning to restrict the growth of these vines to 6 feet, which makes it easier for us to harvest and also maintain the plantation. One thing to note is that in the conventional method, it is not possible to restrict the growth of the vines to such low height. Typically, the vines grow beyond 20 feet, which is difficult and even dangerous to harvest. Now, coming to the spacing between the vines, the standard practice is around 10 by 10 feet in the monocrop plantation. Here in our farm, we have reduced the spacing to 6 by 3 feet for ease of convenience, but one may also choose to have more spacing between the vines. It takes the effort of just 2 people and just a few hours to take care of these 210 vines. We are able to carefully pick the cones as and when it ripens to maintain the quality, which is difficult in the conventional method. Sharing a couple of images of this method being used in some plantations. Please share this video as much as possible. This can help planters who would like to cultivate pepper economically in a small space. Thanks for watching.